on the day. This is the cutest little plaid shirt. And Susan Graver, among the things we love her for, I think she does this idea of really elegant plaid so well. Like, yeah, rock it with your jeans the way Ade and Jackie are doing right now. But if you want to do it with the Today's Special Value pant, Ponte, and then like a killer heel, you can also do that. This is our only order of the year. It's brand new today, and it's launching as a hot pick. The price is about to go up at the end of the day. She brought us regular and petite, and I love the neckline. You get this collar, but you get this beautiful V that is so flattering on the body, and it just sits beautifully. And it sits beautifully on the body itself. And if you know that really cool asymmetric plaid, to me, this is like the new version. This is all one length, but it is a nice long length. And then how cool the plaid changes directions in the back. Color-wise, regular and petite, 3X through double extra small. This is our scarlet red with that black and white background. I mean, there's your holiday top. Scarlet red, we have it in the river blue, denim, denim, denim. Those cute little girl with curved jeans look so great with that. The emerald glow. I mean, stunning. Love that rich green with the blacks. So that's emerald glow. And then finally, we have the Mayan gold. That's what I've had on tonight, which I love seeing gold with black and beautiful white. I think it's like something I look forward to seeing golds, how from summer they're a little brighter and then they go richer this time of the year, which is so pretty and kind of retro and looks great with jeans. But again, feel like I could easily dress it up. One order of the year. Want to welcome in Beth Chandler, who brings us the brand. Susan has been a little under the weather today, so we love and wish Susan the very best. But Beth, it's been a busy day. Yes. You know, the Today's Special Value is getting really limited. This obviously can go back to that. But the beautiful thing about...
Absolutely.
I mean, there's so many... I love plaid. I think we get it that plaid's huge this time of the year. I feel like Susan Graver really has her own take on plaid, like this beautiful plaid that you feel like you can dress up, feels like the most gorgeous blouse on your body, and then it can still be rocked with how you have it, like cute jeans and a sneaker.
And a sneaker, exactly. So this, I mean, we are mad for plaid. Susan will say we are mad for plaid. This is a fresh take. You're getting this beautiful plaid, and actually I'm gonna come really close just to show you. They're actual, like, it's almost like a large scale ticking. You see all those diagonal lines running through the entire plaid. Susan doesn't just give us like a basic print. It's gonna have something a little extra special. You're getting that plaid then on the bias, on the cuff. You're getting it on the back. Like, look how super cool that is. So cute. And then also on that finished placket. That placket is finished on both sides as well. So beautifully done. And it's in this silky, amazing woven with stretch. So you can actually move in this. I'm wearing the regular length. I'm 5'7". I wear the extra small. Awesome. I love it. And it's a nice length.
It is. And you know what? If I wanted it a little longer, I could have done the regular. Like, that's the beautiful thing. But it is a nice length if you are true to your normal, you know, what you would order, because I am truly petite. I'm in the petite. The fact that there are pockets in here, you would have no clue. Like, do you see? Like, they disappear away, but then they are real pockets, which, because you've got that like nice room around the stomach area, like, you could absolutely put a couple things in here. I just think this is a no-brainer. Earlier, you had it on, Beth, as a little jacket, and it looked great like that as well.
Yeah, you absolutely could. So I do want to show you. So I buttoned it. I do have a top on underneath, but I buttoned it to show you. You see how the buttons are done? I don't know if you can see on the one. Two. And then two, so you have pairs of buttons going down that placket. Not only does it look cool, but it means no pulling across the bust. You have that plus that stretch means no pulling. It is finished on both sides, that placket. So if you want to unbutton this, and I'll do it now, to wear it as like a little jacket instead of a shirt, you totally can. You could layer over this easily, so like a jacket, a cardigan. So, I'm undoing this now, and it just is a darling. And I love the shape of it.
Me
also
too.
The high
and you
low.
Know what? Girl, we are so busy. I'm gonna go through colors because here's what's happening.
Okay.
Our phone lines are It's very busy. This is one order of the year. This is launching as a hot pick. There's four choices right now. So if you want this scarlet red, that is what Beth has on. I have an update for you. We have 1,500 left between our regular and petite. We have it in the river blue. We only have 1,700. And I know how much we love jeans, so get that river blue. Emerald glow, 1200. That's another holiday option. It might be, you know, I don't know, just something fresh. And then I am in the Mayan gold. It's about to completely sell out. So Beth, I will have to step off for a second and change into another one.
Wow.
With 1,000 gone. We have 300 people waiting to place their orders. Do you mind as I go pop on another one, maybe giving us a little bit of a tour, girl?
Oh, I would love to. Yes. I do want to point out, too, so if you picked up Susan's Today's Special Value, there's still time if you didn't pick up your Ponte pant, the smart Ponte knit. But you could have the black or that beautiful vintage ivory is just going to match any of these. These are all basically black and white and one other color, but beautifully done in that print from Susan. And Susan has been at QVC now for going on 32 years this month. And she is an artist. She actually studied art. And so she creates beautiful prints. And even this plaid is not just a simple plaid. You do have all of this look of texture here in this silky woven. So it feels like silk, but you're throwing it in the washing machine and dryer. You have something that you don't have to worry about it looking stained or looking worn over time. Pockets, everything in a top like this. And Susan's been answering the call. So many of you have asked for more tops with pockets. It just makes it nice. It makes it versatile, whether you're wearing it buttoned up as a blouse, like Gorgeous Adey, who's like paired it with a gorgeous necklace as well. You really see how that placket on the bias just sets everything off so nicely. And Jackie looking stunning in the blue as well. I mean, this is just fabulous. She's wearing it as a, like a little shirt jacket like I am. And I assume you're both in the regular length. Yes. Yes, I would assume so because they're taller. And so I am 5'7". I wear the regular length and the extra small. That's my normal Susan Graver size. Oh, she's back.
Courtney's back. What was here was a size up and regular length.
Okay.
So I think it's kind of cool to see different options. You know, like normally I would be an extra, extra small and I was in the extra, extra small petite. I've now popped on the extra small regular length just to kind of, that was what was available to me. But also I don't mind it a little more, and I just buttoned the wrong button, but I don't mind it a little more kind of cool and casual like this. So I think, you know, if you wanted to go with a different length than what you're used to, if you are petite and want a little more coverage, I kind of like that if you're wearing a legging or something like that, Beth.
Exactly. It's great for slimmer silhouettes on the bottom.
Yeah.
You feel you have that confidence because you have that longer piece and it's lightweight. Nothing that's going to make you overheated. This is different than a lot of the plaid you see this time of year is like a flannel or something that's a little bit heavier. I think it's so refreshing and so lovely to have it in this very silky woven fabric. And, you know, Susan actually started her career at QVC with wovens. She does such a beautiful job with them. And this literally has that feeling of silk, but you are caring for it at home in your washing machine and dryer. As she turned around, the model, you could see the back, and it just sets off. It's on the bias. That's what it's called when it's on the diagonal. And it just gives this such a special look. It's also very figure flattering because you have that on the diagonal. It just elongates the body. It flatters every figure. And these quality details that Susan is known for, pointed collar. I do want to let you know, too, this is a Y neckline. So it does not button all the way up to the collar. It makes it a little bit more feminine.
It's out of the way, you know, it's not, it just feels comfortable. Like everybody loves this. So I'm going to put it to you like this, with our phone lines being very busy and with over 2000 gone and a color almost gone, go get it now before it's too late, for the price goes up at the end of the day before it's gone, with our only order of the year, regular and petite. And then our extra, extra small through 3X, the scarlet red. And then I think the emerald glow might be your holiday. And I would put a brooch on this. Like, you could literally brooch this and make it as gorgeous and dressy as you want.
Oh, I love that. And yes, and this is from Susan's weekend collection, which generally speaking is about bringing awesome style to your comfy pieces. But these are the pieces we're living in. And this really, like, has these elevated style details.
For you, you know, like if you want to weekend it up and do that and be casual. And
I would like a weekend every day.
Me too. Me too. Me too. You can. Yes. I think definitely the blue to me is very much denim and sneakers. Mm-hmm. And but this is such a gorgeous color. Like, I would love to see this on you, Beth, and all those pictures and all those things that we do, like when you want to look great but be kind of like fall appropriate. I love that.
And that's gold, a good color on everyone.
It is.
And then the And then the other one, so that gold is so beautiful. And I was going to give a shout out to the Steelers fans out there. If you're a Steelers fan, my husband is one. So this would be perfect, like something a little different.
If you see your team in anything, like this could be the Eagles, right? Like
the Eagles, team, Dallas.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Go for it.
Tampa Bay. I don't know who's red.
Because you're throwing a denim jacket over this. Like, you're still layering your jackets outdoors. You know, a cool vest. What, you know, I know Susan had a great quilted vest that would look awesome over this.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have one down here. I love that vest. It's a really cool quilted vest with a hood.
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. And you're still getting some really quality shirting details, like the button cuff. There's even like a little bit of pleating there as well. So just because this is from the, quote, weekend collection does not mean that you're not getting high-end details. And Susan is just known for her quality. She pays attention to all the little things that make a top wearable, make it functional for you, make it attractive, and make you feel good in it. And that she really has found the secret. I can't stop putting my hands in the pockets.
Yeah,
this is so nice to have pockets.
If I had to describe this, Beth, I would describe it as stretchy silk. I mean, I don't know that it gets any better than that in terms of how it feels on your body. Like, you could easily fall asleep in something like this once you get home. You know, like you go from that long day and you've had this gorgeous shirt on and you're not like ready to change immediately. Like, it feels so nice.
It feels like luxury on the body, and we should all treat ourselves to these little luxuries. This is an easy way to do it, and a piece that you can dress up or you can wear casually. You can wear open as a jacket, wear it as a top, wear it underneath something else, wear it year round. And a plaid is definitely trending right now, but it's never going to go out of style. This is a unique way to do it because you have all of that kind of look, that larger scale ticking with the plaid on the bias, on that beautiful placket, on the back, on the cuffs. Like, these are high-end details that you just don't see out there in the stores. You'll get like a plaid and then that's end of story.
Gone.
Is that the Mayan
gold
going, yeah, bye-bye.
Here's what we have left is where we're at. So if you want the scarlet red, we have 1,000 between our regular and petites for the year. If you want the blue, we're down to 1,200 between our regular and petites, extra, extra small through 3X. Emerald Glow is about to sell out. We have the final 600, so final quantities. I was saying that about gold moments ago, and now gold's officially gone. So Emerald Glow, that's gonna be the next one to go. Check out of your cards. The price is going up at the end of the day, but another big plaid hit from Susan. Beth, thank you so much, and congrats on a wonderful day.
Thank you, Courtney, and thank you, everyone. It was a fabulous day.
Oh my gosh, this is just so surreal what's about to happen.